Mix of music.
Place now.
CFM.
Energy Solutions provides integrated services and solutions to the nuclear industry. We own and operate waste treatment and disposal facilities. Here in the UK, we hold the contract for the Magnox reactor sites throughout the UK with the NDA. We provide services to Sellafield Limited, to EDF, to Low Level Waste Repository, and a number of other nuclear organisations in Britain. Altogether, we either employ or manage about 6,000 people worldwide. My role in the organisation is that I'm responsible for Energy Solutions Europe Limited's integrated nuclear services business. Two reasons, really. First of all, the nuclear industry needs to find new talent to replace the people that will be retiring from the industry. And schemes like the Dream Placement is a first stage. We have to bring young people into the organisation to let them see the nuclear industry and let them make their mind up from within the industry about a possible career in the nuclear business. Second reason is Dream Placement is an excellent scheme, and it provides an opportunity for young people here in West Cumbria. There's a spin-off to that. There's a double benefit, really. It's a benefit to the young people themselves, but it's a benefit to Energy Solutions. Young people have actually got different ways of thinking. They bring fresh thinking to situations, and that provides a new dynamic, a new perspective for us in the organisation. Because it provides a great opportunity to get an insight, an experience that's going to be valuable down the road on their own CVs. They get to see how a business works, and very importantly, they get the chance to build relationships. And successful businesses, successful careers are built on relationships, and it doesn't matter at what point you look in somebody's career. Relationships are so important, and they get a head start on that. So the first opportunity is a learning opportunity. They'll get the chance to learn about how a business works, what a company does, what work really means. They'll also get the opportunity to see how people at all levels in the organisation work, so they'll improve the understanding. But as I said earlier, they get the opportunity to meet people and build relationships. They'll gain confidence in themselves and about their ability to shape, develop and forge a successful career for themselves. Get the maximum they can out of the education system. And then, if they have got the ability to get to university, then that's great, go there. If they've got the ability to get into a training scheme, then that's great, get into that scheme. But the one piece of advice is in two parts. When you're making that decision about whether it's a training scheme or further education, you need to make a clear plan about what you want to do.